Hey everyone, welcome back.
Jojo Hill.
Shruti here.
Yay.
What?
Rampampam.
Rampam.
Okay, rampam.
Rampam.
Yay. Zoe Vikaji and Shahab Hussain, Coke Studio Season 12. Very highly requested song. And it says, Coke Studio 12 brings to you Rampam, a lighthearted take on love performed by Zoe Vikaji and Shahab Hussain, which tells the story of a love-struck girl confiding to a friend about her enraptured heart. Oh.
I think every person will relate to this, whether you're a girl or not. If you are a girl, then so 1000%. Like, yeah, heart relate will happen.
Let's see if we relate to it or not.
Done. Ready.
Chalo, let's check it out. I think somebody DM'd me after we enjoyed Jind Mahia, Shuja Haidarka. We enjoyed it so much. They were like, this is a similar vibe. You'll like it. So, okay, chalo, let's check it out.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, play. Do the VO.
Coke Studio. Season 12.
करे बम बम दरारा रम बम बम दिल ये करे बम बम दरारा रम बम बम हो ढोल नागे बस हुए बम हो ढोल नागे बस हुए हम
हुए हम हुए हम
दिल ये करे
बड़ी है पक्की बस मेरे दिल का बाबा बोला अब कोई नहीं है रोला बस करूं बात सच्ची मुच्ची तेरी यारी बड़ी है पक्की मेरे दिल का बाबा बोला अब कोई नहीं है रोला तो दिल ऐसी लगी तू हुई सजन की पक्की तू फिकर न कर तो बच्ची
बाबा जी शुक्रिया करो
जीना ऐसा सीख
the song finished.
Yeah.
I was half expecting thoda sa aur hoga.
Because wow. the pause, na, yeah. It makes you expect more. Like kuch aa raha hai.
Isse, lekin mujhe laga, it wasn't like confiding into a friend. It was more like self-talk and being in that feeling of love. Like yeah. I felt it was more there. No?
Yeah. I also felt like they were talking to each other.
Yeah, exactly.
That was more
so
than
was more self-talk and talking to each other. Friend ka to pata nahi, thoda start mein ek line thi, uske baad like, I felt like it was self-talk. But very sweet song. And Zoe Vika ji, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, but her, you can clearly see that maybe she's a jazz singer because the way she took those high notes, there was so jazz in there, you know, in her vocals, and it was so strong that it just sounded really amazing. And his voice coming in so soothingly, that play which was going on between them now, it was very cute. I quite liked it.
So I'm wondering if she's Rachel Vikaji's sister or something, because Rachel was there in the backing vocalist and they were and the camera was focusing on her quite a bit. So I was just like, are they sisters? Are they? I don't know. Tell us. I think they are. Just look like if they are, then very talented sisters.
I loved that bit when the sitar, the guitar acted like the sitar, and that little fusion thing that happened in the center, second half. You know, when the guitar solo came in, I loved that. Was my favorite part of the whole song.
That whole instrumentation was awesome. But overall, in general, like it was a very easy listening song. You know, there wasn't anything too complicated going on in it. I think the backing vocalist and the main vocalist were doing a brilliant like back and forth. And complimenting of the lines. The pause in the middle was like,
it was fantastically done.
It was really well done. Because I was like, I saw breathing, and then she comes in, and then you're like, oh, okay, haha, nice moment of like light moment. Cute light moment.
Both their voices, Shahab Hussain and Zoe Vikaji, amazing voices. Like, you know, it's the right texture, which like one really enjoys. I enjoyed both their voices a lot.
Yeah. But like overall, if I had to compare, I still like Jin Mahia more. This was a cute song. This was a cute Coke Studio song, which I enjoyed. But theek hai. Who did Coke Studio 12? I think it was, Rohail Hayat.
Sitting?
It was him only.
Correct.
Okay, very nice. Lovely. So I think we heard both of them for the first time. So definitely really nice. They're, you know, clearly like very seasoned singer. So let us know. And you know, like she is a jazz singer and does those kind of songs more, then let us know if there's anything of hers we should listen to. No?
Yeah, absolutely. Correct. Yeah.
I really like the flowers in her hair. Just as a side note.
I know.
It's very nice. So yay. Yes. Thank you for recommending. Very cute song. And tell me more. Like I said, DM me and reach out to Bhola. She's also on Instagram. Handles below. And take care of yourselves. We'll see you on the next one. Good luck.